I'm Zuri. I am Muhammad Raya's baboon, and I was born in Singapore Zoo. I love my home here as there's so much to explore. I can climb trees and leap from branch to branch. Sometimes I climb so high that I can see the chimpanzee family next door and check out what they're up to. Maybe that's why my keepers call me a curious little monkey. One day, I met someone who made me even more curious. Her name is Nita. The keepers say she's 30 years old. That's as old as my grandmother. Older mandrills like Nita don't fancy climbing trees as much as young baboons do. In fact, she doesn't seem to like to do much at all. She just wants to sit. It made me wonder, why doesn't Nita want to play? Then, I heard the keeper say Nita had lost her only brother. He got sick and couldn't stay alive anymore. I then understood why Nita looked so sad and lonely. From that day, I wanted to let Nita know she's not alone. I started thinking of ways to cheer her up. It wasn't easy at first. I started by following her around a lot. I tried to sit next to her. She didn't seem to notice me. I also tried to get her to climb and swing with me. She wasn't interested. Then one day, during feeding time, I had an idea. I left my broccoli for Nita. It's a favorite. She took it! And guess what? The next day, Nita left her corn for me! My favorite! How did she know? I was so surprised and happy! She might not show it, but I know Nita cares for me. When I go off to play, I see her looking out for me from the corner of her eye. Nita may not have as much energy as I do to jump or climb or swing with me, but she now joins me sometimes at playtime, where our keepers bring us new toys. Some days we just like to hang out, just the two of us. She does what she likes, and I do what I like. I'm happy that I have Nita. We may not do the same things every day, but we're here for each other, just like family.